Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait! Me, you son of a bitch! You locked me in! You blew the lab into space!
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing, you saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah, use me as bait. I mean, to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Rip. About to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in a public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
needs to keep a record, and I don't know. I came here a few months ago to write about this last interview, future gone sour. To me, the people here were a little more than footnotes. Now, something is part of the history. And when this was here,
artifacts at us.
Sevastopol hazard containment alert was recently raised. Omega, please stand by for further notifications.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone. Stand by.
Separation sequence is now complete. Thank you for your patience.
Thank you.
Solomon's Galleria, a shopping mall, caters to all the needs of visitors to the station, as well as Sebastopol's long-term population. Nearby, our law enforcement officers can be found in the Marshall Bureau, ensuring round-the-clock safety. Finally, the Josiah Six Suites, named to honor the founder of the Six Corporation, houses the workers and families living on Sebastopol, as well as providing executive suites for traveling businessmen.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Wait!
You can trust our working Joes. Always there, always helpful, always working for you. Our synthetics are made to be simple, no emotional simulation. No life real qualities. They just work for you, so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joes. Brilliantly simple.
I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlo and the Anisadora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
No, I'm working, Joe. Each working chosen benefit season is subjected to thousands of safety checks before activation. That's because we understand we're building machines, not people. Season, tomorrow, today.
Just got your call, message. You really shouldn't be here. This is a safety breach. I will not be tolerated.
I have been camped out in Galleria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that Marshal Waits will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
We should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. think they may have got clear. Ricardo. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Something amiss. I just want to help.
facility and Seekson synthetics.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seekson synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.